Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is Oscar's mug. The object of the puzzle here is to drink the water from the mug. So yeah, it's a puzzle mug, and the obvious way to drink it, that is to hold it and to start drinking, will fail, because you see, the water just spills out of the mug. So that's not the solution. But before telling you the solution, let me show you some of the prototypes that I've been working on. I made a transparent prototype to get a feeling of how the liquid would be flowing, but that was not very useful. Then I made a small version, but for this one, there was not enough space for the solution. And actually, let me demonstrate the solution to help you understand what's needed. So what you're noticing is that there are these holes at the top of the mug. And actually, if you look at the bottom, you see some more holes. And these are the clue. Because yeah, the veins that you see here, they're actually straws. And the object of the puzzle is to drink. And you drink by sucking from the holes. However, whatever you try, you find you suck in only air. So the trick of the puzzle is to close some of the holes. And as you see, there's even a tiny hole at the handle that also needs to be closed. So here is, I close one hole here, then I close another hole, let's feel it's here, and then I can start drinking. However, this puzzle comes with another trick, that is, if you stop drinking and you put it somewhere, it starts leaking. And that's because there is a siphon going all the way up. So after you have solved the puzzle, you need to go back, blow air in it, and only after you have blown the air into the mug, then the siphon is interrupted. And of course, let's try again. Okay, I need to close all the holes. So now we have the siphoning, and this is very clear that it's going to be a big mess. So for hygiene purposes, because yeah, having all the mouths on the side is maybe not that hygienic. So here is the puzzle solved with the straw. I close the holes. Oops, sorry. And I can drink. Oh, and I need to blow air back in. Anyway, this is a fun puzzle on a summer day where everything is warm and people are having fun. And please use water and don't use lemonade or anything sticky, because it's going to be a mess. Anyway, puzzle mugs are a well-known type of puzzle that uses liquid. And my question to you is, what other puzzles can you come up with that use liquid or that use water in some way? Thank you for watching.